Wake up, Hong Kong. The Spirit of God is with you. We are having this spiritual journey to the cross, approaching the Holy Week, which is the most special week of the year for those who believe in Jesus. Jesus triumphed over death, demons, our sins, and all hell at the cross. At the cross, he overcame, and at the cross, you will overcome. You will find your victory over diseases, impossible problems, addictions, deaths, depression. Maybe you are a victim of generational curses, and you ask yourself, how can I overcome this problem? Maybe you question yourself or you ask God, am I born to suffer until the end of my life? Maybe you consider yourself a lost case. But we are going to explain to you during this short program that you are not born to be a person that will suffer until the end of your life. The same way Jesus overcame using his supernatural faith, you can also overcome, because this faith is, you know, available to all of those who are suffering and they are willing to have a new life. You were not born to suffer, but your life, we're going to reflect the glory of God once you become victorious. We are going to watch a video testimony right now of Mary Jane. She came to the UCKG Help Center suffering from an incurable disease. Let us watch this brief testimony. After that, I will come back with all of you.
Mary Jane Geronimo, before I came to UCKG, I was diagnosed with multiple lymph node enlargement. The doctor said it takes 2 years medication for me to get free from that diseases. But I cannot accept that situation. So by that time, I'm attending the church on that Sunday. The pastor preached about the supernatural faith. So at that time, I used my faith, and that moment, I received my instant healing. At Monday, when I came to the hospital, to the clinic, the doctor said he has no longer seen any lump on my neck. Through the Lord Jesus Christ, I claim my victory.
We are back with all of you. You could watch this great testimony of faith. The same way Mary Jane could find cure, victory over disease, you can also find victory over your problem at the cross. I would like to comment with you a miracle performed by Jesus, which is written in the book of Luke, chapter 8. There was a man that was possessed by a legion of demons. Some friends, they're trying to keep him bound by chains and shackles, but the demons were so violent that they used to destroy the chains and take the man out of the city. Sometimes the man was found in the desert, other times in the cemetery, sleeping on the tombs. So he was no longer with his family members, wearing no more clothes. He was like a lost case, as I was saying in the beginning of this program. But where people hit the dead end, where they can see no way out, that's when Jesus comes to change their life story. So Jesus came to the land of the Gadarenes, where that demon-possessed man was. When the demons saw Jesus, they manifested. And Jesus commanded them to go out and to enter a herd of swines. There were thousands of swines, and as the pigs were passing by, Jesus allowed the demons to enter those pigs. They left the demon-possessed man, and that herd of pigs died drowned into the lake. When the people of the city came to see what was happening, they found that man that before was lunatic. He was schizophrenic. He was sitting down at Jesus' feet in his right mind. That was a great miracle of deliverance. And the man was already well dressed in his right mind, saying to Jesus, "Let me follow you. Wherever you go, I will go with you." But Jesus told him, "Go to your beloved ones, to your family members, and tell them the wonders that God had done for you." In other words, if you are in a complicated situation, facing problems that you can't see the solution for them, Jesus offers this opportunity to you. You can see that we have in our side a cross. The cross is the symbol of sacrifice and victory. Our cross is empty because the cross could not withhold Jesus. Jesus overcame death, diseases, sin, condemnation, hell, all demons. You can come and visit us in our church in Shengshawan. Bring your prayer slip to place your request at the foot of the cross, because we pastors have been praying for you daily. And we will determine that the same power that gave victory to Jesus, the power of the Holy Spirit, will also make you a winner. You were not born to be a loser. For the eyes of many people, the case of the demon-possessed man in the land of the Gadarenes, it was impossible to solve. But when that man met Jesus, his life story changed, and your life story can be changed as well. If you cannot come to stay here and attend the whole service, you can escape. Pass by the church. Speak with one of the pastors. We are going to pray over you. Let's bind your victory. And I'm sure your life will be changed. So we have been open every day here in the UCKG Help Center in Hong Kong. And you are more than welcome to join us in one of the meetings or to pass by the church to speak with one of the pastors or assistants. We are available to help you. Thanks for watching this video. Tomorrow at the same time, we will be back with all of you. God bless you all.
Who will stand against the Lord? No one can. No one will. Who will stand against our King? No one can. No one.